Okay, so next question is, if these fish can pass the mirror test in terms of being aware of their size, then the question is, where does awareness of self end and awareness of other begin?